Grab your man. He's been flown in. We're going to drop him in the airport cargo area for you.
No more jobs? Is that it? Am I out?
You're out. You've done good things for us, and we are grateful. That said, I've given you a lot of protection. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.
Roman, they brought Darko Brevich into the country for me. This is almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Nico, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect me from Firefly Island.
All right. Wait there for me.
Lights. They try to outlaw beer. Then they try to outlaw fun. Then they outlaw dancing. Then they outlaw protesting.
Свобода, скрученная в серпантин, вытянется струною воли. И пусть это будет всего лишь шаг выпрямленного гордостью тела. Ненависть, скомканная в кулак, к себе самому без предела.
Sweet personal email device, always on.
I love it. It goes off like every minute, no matter where I am or who I'm with. It vibrates the second I get an email, so I can stop what I'm doing and read an unimportant email from HR or one of the 80 spam messages I get each day. It really helps me stay focused.
If a childhood of watching Wii TV and guzzling high fructose corn syrup didn't give you enough attention deficit disorder, all isn't lost. Never have a spare moment with a bittersweet personal email device. Finally, be really productive. Get drunk and send suggestive emails to a coworker.
Yeah. зажгли огни. Во вселенной только мы.
I do not want to be late after I've waited so long.
My God, he's so high. He'll never make it on stage.
You just can't help getting sucked in on the way down.
The number well, this is the big moment. What you've been waiting for so long. I hope you will not be disappointed.
Disappointment is not a consideration. I have not been the same man since the day that Darko betrayed us, since I saw those things.
We lost a lot of friends that day, Nico. We both did.
In some way, our friends from the village were lucky. I lost myself that day too. Everything that was good and innocent of me died along with them. If I could live those hours again, I think I would have preferred to be buried in the pit along with everyone else. This is all that is left of me. What am I good at then? What is my trade? Dealing death. Because that is all that is open to me.
I will tell you what you are good at, Nico. You are a good cousin and a good friend. You still have integrity. No matter what you say, there is humanity. You still have the power to be good. It's important that you believe that.
Maybe I will start to believe it when Darko is dead. That might give me some perspective.
This killing must stop sometime, Nico. Once this is done, then you must begin to forgive. Think about your future instead of the horrible things that have happened to you. To us! To all of us in the past!
After this is done, then we can talk about forgiveness and redemption. Now is not the time for such conversation. This is it. This is where it all ends. You remember me?
Pusteme, ne poznajet. I don't know you.
Yes, you do. I'm the one who survived.
Nico, hello.
Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli zajedno. Mitar, Dragan, Goran, Mio, mogu da nastavim. Sviju, a?
We were friends, but I am never friends. Friends that Goran and his guys killed. My fucking neighbors! Because of what? Because of shit. Lies. Fucking lies.
So that makes it okay? To stab your friends in the back?
Everything you believe is shown to be shit. Make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
A thousand.
You killed my friends for $1,000.
How much did you charge to kill someone?
You ruined me, you fuck!
I needed the money. I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me then! You fucking hypocrite. Trust me. You're doing me a favor!
Come on, Nico. It's time to go.
Where am I? What is this place? You say I ruined you? You were always a killer. I just helped you see that. I'm lost. I'm lost! Where am I? What is this place? You say I ruined you? You were always a killer. I just helped you see that. I'm lost. I'm lost!
Piece of shit! That was for everyone! That was for me!
Okay, Nico, it's over. It's all over now. Leave him there. We should go, before anyone turns up.
Will you take me over to Bruce's house?
I'm turning this shit off. I can't take listening to those annoying ads and DJs right now.
There you go. You got your revenge. How does it feel?
I don't know how it feels. trying to take it all in.
This is the moment you've been waiting for.
For so long, Nico. What do you mean you don't know how you feel?
I mean I don't know. I feel empty, okay? I feel empty.
It's something, at least.
No, Roman. It's nothing. The emptiness is what I was trying to get rid of by finding Darko. I've been empty ever since that day. I thought that revenge, killing Darko, might fill me up a bit. Might give me some substance.
And it hasn't?
No. It hasn't. Does that make you happy?
Of course it doesn't make me happy, but maybe this is good for you. Maybe now that you know that revenge is not what you are after, you can look for fulfillment in other places. Healthy ones.
Maybe. Maybe. I don't know.
Here we are. Do you want to come in and hang with Brucey?
No. I need to be alone. Thank you for being with me, cousin.
Do not mention it. Call me, Nico. The wedding is soon.
I thought you should know. Darko is dead. He's finally paid for his crimes.
That's good to know, Nix. You should let go of it now. You have a new life in America. Forget the past.
Sometimes I think my past is all I got. So long. You look after yourself.
Thank you.